Happy holidays.
Hi, I'm Mia Barker, co-leader of Fuel Club here at Grand Blanc. We meet every Monday right after school, and what we do here, this is a Christian club. We're coming to learn about God, His goodness for us, His love, His kindness, and everyone is welcome. You don't have to be a Christian. Maybe you've never been in church, but we're here delivering the good news to you.
What I love about Fuel Club is that it gives everyone a chance to kind of tell their story, talk with each other, and get to grow their relationship with God without feeling judged or out of place. My faith will stand,
and I will call upon your name.
I open a stocking last, because there's nothing in there probably for real.
I open my stockings first, just to see if it's like, you know, like little stuff up in there.
I open my stockings last. I like to open my presents first.
I put my presents in a gift bag, because wrapping's just too much work.
Truth be told, I haven't wrapped presents in years, so yeah. I put them in a gift bag. I'm lazy anyway, so.
If it's in a box, you wrap it. If it's like a cylindrical, like a candle, you put it in a gift bag because circle things are too hard to wrap.
I gotta say, definitely, probably the Christmas tree one.
Definitely a circle.
The best cookie cutter shape is, without a doubt, the Christmas tree. No question.
We have three big Christmas trees. One of those is real, two of them are fake. And then there's a Christmas tree in each bedroom, which are all fake.
Oh, my Christmas tree is real. Because, I mean, I don't know. The fake ones are for losers.
I got a fake Christmas tree. It's kind of broken, but we've had it for a long time.
I put marshmallows in hot chocolate.
I don't drink hot chocolate, but I like marshmallows, and I think they should go in hot chocolate.
I'd put marshmallows in hot chocolate because it's just aesthetically pleasing.
The best hot chocolate has milk in it. No water, no hot water, no. You want that dairy in there to bring some richness to your hot chocolate.
I put water in my hot chocolate. I've never had hot chocolate and milk.
I just use water because it's quicker.
My favorite holiday movie is Elf.
I'll answer the way my wife would have me answer and say that my favorite holiday film is It's a Wonderful Life.
My favorite holiday song is Dominic the Donkey.
Anything but that Mariah Carey song that I've been hearing the last 20 years.
All I want for Christmas.
No Mariah Carey. She's Mariah Scary now.
I prefer a white Christmas because I think it's just better when you see snow on the ground and it just feels more like Christmas.
I prefer white Christmas, but in Michigan, you know, it's crazy down here.
I associate red with Christmas more. You know, I think of Santa in red, and then when you think of gifts, I just think of, like, red wrapping paper.
It's definitely got to be green, in my opinion, with just, like, Christmas trees and, of course, the movie Elf.
No more energy drinks because I'm heavily addicted to drinking energy drinks.
My New Year's resolution is to get better grades and work on school much more.
We got this one, and it's like a ginger, it's like a snowman, but he's made from s'mores, like marshmallows and like a graham cracker.
Favorite ornament on my tree is a pickle.
I'm the Grinch, send a Lou Who. I live in Whoville, who are you? I got a dog, his name is Max. He coughed in my cup, that is a fact. I was a snow, ain't need no coke. Max put that sled off with they head. I don't like love, I don't like fun. When I'm around, Christmas is done. I'm the Grinch.
Hey, how you doing, you scum? It's a pleasure to meet you.
Luke with Austin presents All I Want for Christmas Is You.
But like, yeah!
Yeah!